Final, Lehigh Valley Phantoms 2, Charlotte Checkers 1 Series, Phantoms lead 1-0, 3 stars. First, Greg Carey, LV, game-winning goal. Second, Alex Lyon, LV, 29 saves on 30 shots. Third, Alex Nedeljkovic, 30 saves on 32 shots. Quotable, I think a lot of what you're seeing is I felt like I was put in some pretty pressure situations when I was with the Flyers this year, and so I've been drawing a lot on that and the ability to stay cool, calm, collected no matter the circumstances. Phantoms netminder Alex Lyon on his recent goaltending performances. Attendance, 5,549. Up next, the Phantoms and Checkers get right back at it in Game 2 of their Best of 7 Atlantic Division Finals, 7:05 p.m. Saturday at PPL Center. Caption: Oscar Lindblom and Travis Sanheim talk about rejoining the Phantoms for their playoff push. Oscar Lindblom and Travis Sanheim talk about rejoining the Phantoms for their playoff push. Caption: Goalie Anthony Stolarz returned to the Lehigh Valley Phantoms this week. Goalie Anthony Stolarz returned to the Lehigh Valley Phantoms this week. Caption: The Lehigh Valley Phantoms give their best Eagles chant after Thursday's practice. The Lehigh Valley Phantoms give their best Eagles chant after Thursday's practice. Caption: Phantoms defenseman Will O'Neill talks about how free agents are attracted to the team because of how they operate in their facilities. Phantoms defenseman Will O'Neill talks about how free agents are attracted to the team because of how they operate in their facilities. Caption: A pre-game time-lapse from the Phantoms Game 5 Atlantic Division semifinal series against the Hershey Bears at PPL Center in Allentown. A pre-game time-lapse from the Phantoms Game 5 Atlantic Division semifinal series against the Hershey Bears at PPL Center in Allentown. SMGross at McCall.com. Twitter at Steven Gross 236108206187.